another piece of me to satisfy your intellectual